Let's start. So today's topic is different clothes we wear in different seasons. Okay. So as we have discussed in our introduction video, that we wear clothes to keep ourselves protect from dirt, dust, heat, cold, rain and wind. Okay. And also to cover our body. Okay. And why do we wear different clothes in different seasons? Like we wear cotton clothes in summer, which keeps us comfortable. In winter season, we wear woolen clothes, which keep us warm. In rainy season, we wear raincoats, which are made of plastic. Then plastic boots, which help us to, which help us not to being wet, right? So these are the examples of clothes we wear, right? And there are two more seasons, autumn and spring, but they are coming in between summer only. Okay, but main seasons are summer, winter and rainy season. Okay, so the importance of clothes, as we know, why we wear clothes, what is the function of clothes. Okay, we have done here. Then you will all enjoy the worksheets which I will give you from the topic different clothes we wear in different seasons. I hope you will all enjoy. And I will also share you the snap of the book, the chapter Our Clothes, so that you will be clear enough to do the assignments. Okay, so next we will discuss that woolen clothes. Do you know where we get wool? We get wool from ship. From ship, wool is extracted. From there, woolen clothes are made. Okay, it is there in the book. We'll all read when I'll share the snap. Okay, so no need to worry. Those who have no books, they can take the help of that snaps. Okay, so I hope the topic is very easy. Today's topic, we have just started our clothes. There are more to go in clothes. Okay, so we will go step by step. So I hope you have all understood it. If not, you can ask me 1,000 times. I'm there to help you out. Okay. And the classroom, we will also do some worksheets, and we will do as well as in the home assignment also. And you will also follow the book. Okay. So by here I'll end my class. I hope you have all understood, and you will do your assignments on time. You will give me your assignments. So take care, all of you. And obey your parents, obey your teachers, okay? So bye. Take care, all of you. Have a nice day. And please study well and study hard. Bye, students. Take care.